If you're Eric Gordon and you're coming to double team, your sole responsibility is to keep LeBron towards this part of the floor. You cannot let him split through if you double. That is a total disaster. I mean,